Super close, dude. I'm literally sweating, man.
Doctor, do you need some help? You're bleeding bad. Don't you touch me.
Gotta cool off a little bit. I added a death, right? I'm pretty sure I added a death.
Fine, you crazy fool. I was only trying to help.
You? You can't do anything.
Why did you come to this place?
I come here to remind myself. It's the only place I go where she listens to me.
Look, doctor, stop talking like an idiot and start giving me straight answers. My brother is missing, the mayor's son is missing, and so is Scarlet. I want to know where they are.
I don't care about them or you. My princess is the only thing that matters now. Her little hands, pure as porcelain, her smile like sunshine.
The pretty boxes porcelain eats his head. If you just joined. I've been watching so many times already, so I'm just trying to beat the motherfucker. Patience. Double smack. No, no double smack. Double smack, no. Yeah, is that standard? No double smack. No, bro. I didn't hold down my left trigger, so I didn't roll.
Let's go, alright.
Phase 2, let's go. I still have my health. I feel much better about this right now. Let's go. I think I'm gonna take it right away so I can be full health. Or should I? No, maybe I shouldn't. Maybe I should just wait. Cause I feel like I work better when I'm like at the brink. Oh no, don't. I work better under pressure. So good, man. I swear to God, it feels like I just killed the fucking Dark Souls boss. Holy shit. Elden Ring, all that shit.